May the world stand in awe of the might of Hologrand.
He is the only ruler I would ever follow.
No one can stop me now!
Show me you have what it takes. Come on! Give me everything you got!
The time has come for me to recover my kingdom's greatest treasures.
We shall be in need of allies.
I'd say we're pretty wrapped up in them already, wouldn't you?
You'll also have our expert help to call on.
As long as we keep moving, I'm happy.
Princess Gloria, we want the Wind Crystal.
You do not care that your actions might bring about untold calamity.
You ain't the princess of me, girlie.
And now, it is time to choose.
I know full well the duty that awaits me.
I know how you feel, Gloria, but you shouldn't put so much pressure on yourself.
Sometimes you need to calm down and take a step back.
I will, of course, assist you in any way that I can.
But please, do take care.
You have to save the city.
I'll never allow it!
I'll die before I let you get hurt again.
Who's doing this to us?
This one's about revenge, pure and simple.
She's a fairy.
Lord of Dragons, watch over us all.
Do you really believe that the Lord of Dragons speaks to you?
You doubt the truth of his word, child?
Do you have any idea how much it must hurt him to be unable to protect his beloved people?
We must stand together.
A vessel by whose power I shall unite the world!
As long as we're still standing, we'll never let you win.
Humans are so broken. They deserve to be wiped out.
The Bravely Default 2 game is almost here. Set in a whole new world and featuring an all-new cast of characters, this game is perfect for series newcomers and Bravely Default veterans alike. Join the four heroes of light on their quest to recover the crystals.
My name is Gloria.
With warm and enticing graphics. Highly strategic turn-based battles.
Wonderful!
And a versatile job system, letting you develop your party however you choose. This RPG on the Nintendo Switch system is one adventure you won't want to miss. Step into a brand new world with four brand new heroes. Bravely Default 2 launches worldwide on February 26th.